What's up guys, I'm Zihir and welcome back to a new gameplay on GTA 750 and the i5-470. Today I'm gonna be testing Elden Ring at 720p using the low quality settings. A fix has been made which allowed the game to run on the GTA 750. And surprisingly the performance is really great, the game ran fine with no stuttering. I already made a tutorial video showcasing how you can run the game on this GPU, the link in the description. Anyway guys, thank you guys so much for watching, please do subscribe for more gameplays on this system, and take care.